What's up, guys? We just wanted to do a quick financing video for bikes. This is a desktop version. We will be doing a mobile version as well and a parts financing video later on today. So staying with us and we'll get those uploaded. For now, I'll show you what you need to do if you are interested in purchasing a bike. First things first, so you're obviously gonna wanna pick out a bike. So you can go to bikes for sale, scroll through our inventory. If you see something you like, just give us a shout, let us know. We'll make sure it's still available for you. We are selling bikes pretty quickly around this time of year. So just let us know if you want a bike and we'll point you in the right direction whether it's still here or not. Once you know we still have the bike available and you would like to finance, you will need to know your credit scores. So we have 0 to 850 for fuel capital, 580 and higher for one main. You've got a couple different options. So if you do not know your credit score, please go to Credit Karma or any other free credit checking website. We are not affiliated with them. It's just what I personally use, so anybody is fine. Once you check your credit, we'll say you have a 550 credit score. You're gonna wanna go through fuel capital. First things first, you do need to make sure they are available in your state. All the available states are listed right here, as well as under financing for motorcycles. So as long as you are good with that, you will click this icon. It will take you over to the fuel capital application. Super simple, just enter your information. They will ask details about your job, your rent, or mortgage payment, address, and references. It'll take you maybe all of 5 minutes. Once you complete that, give us a call as well. I will let you know what your down payment will be. Now with fuel capital, they do always require a down payment. They usually start at $1,000 or more. If you have a trade, we can also give you information on what we could give you for that trade, which will essentially make your down payment go down, if to not anything. With fuel capital, you do have to have a 2010 or newer picked out. So again, make sure you have that picked before you go and apply. With custom bikes on fuel capital, you are not gonna want to do anything that has a fat tire kit or has several customizations on it. Basically, whenever you do that, they're gonna go based off of NADA, and this is true for any bank, but fuel capital, it is gonna be higher than every other bank. They're gonna go, say, based off of a $10,000 NADA, and we're selling the bike for $20,000. If you can know the difference, that's $10,000 plus whatever your tag title taxes is on its own. Same thing for One Main, which is our other financer. They will make you come up with the difference of what the NADA value is of the bike. So fuel capital, once you apply, give us a shout. I will tell you what your down payment is. If you don't really know exactly what bike you want, I can give you several down payments, no problem. Once you pick out that down payment, that's good for you. I'll further instruct you on what documents that you're going to need. Just starting out, at least proof of income, ID, and a bank account is what you'll need for fuel capital. Let's say you have 580 or higher, you can go through One Main Financial. On their website, you are actually able to go and find a branch that is close to you. And within One Main, you have to have a branch within your state in order to apply. So all you have to do is enter in your zip code. As long as they have a branch close to you, you will get that phone number, whatever one you like. Call them, put in the application, and call me and let me know so I can send them a purchase order with your information, the bike information, as well as a total price. They'll let you know if they can approve you or not, and then from there, we will deal with what we use is U-Ship. This is good for either fuel capital, One Main, cash, doesn't matter. As long as you have bought a bike and you wanna ship it, you can come here. Once we give you the okay, the bike is ready, we've gotten your check, whatever the issue may be, you're gonna get a free estimate. Whatever bike you buy, you will go on here, enter that in. Enter your zip code. And say you live in Columbus. And sorry, we'll put our zip code in first. Having issues today, I guess. You'll put our zip code in first, and let's say you live in Columbus, you want it shipped to you in Columbus. You'll put your information and hit continue. It is then going to give you a free estimate of what it would cost between the lowest paid and the highest paid. And then you will create a listing. Now again, only do this once we have given you the okay that we've gotten the finance check or the bike is ready. Because again, most of you guys know that we do a final check over of the bike before it leaves. So once you have that, say you want your bike picked up today between Monday. Or you want it dropped off Monday through Wednesday. You'll go down here, enter that you want open transport and closed, drop photos, any special instructions, and create a listing. It will then prompt you to create a UShip account. This will create a listing that different contracted shippers and transporters can bid on, and they will let you know the total price and when they can come get it, and you can accept it or deny it. Either way you go about it, whether you want to pick up or ship, again, these are two great financers that you can go through. If you have any questions of anything we've gone over, please go to our website, allthingschrome.net. Click on motorcycle financing. You will find information there. We will be posting this video later on today on the website, as well as Facebook and YouTube. Again, any further questions, just call us 615-431-2294. We'll be doing a mobile version later on. That way, anybody that wants to do it from their phone can do it there as well.